What we are seeing here is unfortunately the new normal. Where you normally expect like beautiful magic beaches, you find plastic. It's not something that gathered for a long time. One strong storm can cause this. Plastic is a design failure and there is no circular economy that can fix this. It's really the material itself, and we don't believe that this material can ever be contained. Because plastic, even if you recycle it and even if you use it in the best possible way, it always leaches chemicals. That's what you don't see in this video, all these toxic liquids that come with it.